Every six attacks inflicts freeze. Freeze closest four cards when hit. That's true. I like the two defense. This has two defense and every six attacks. I like that. We have a good block already. I love it. Sandals give me speed. Ah, but I lose my boots. Alright, I'm gonna go for the defense with the freeze. The defense is already kind of crucial here in the beginning. Look at that. So I don't have the thing, so I just use these potions for no reason. That was a lot of potions for... I would really want that one item. I'll just do it. Just gain some clarity. It's relatively weak. Halberd. Oh, this just gives us 3 damage. Holy shit. Guarantee stuff for the next 3 attempts. Okay. So, I can have the chance to gain more attack and 2 health with more stealth chance, or 5% dodge chance and 2 more defense. 2 more defense is pretty useful, right? It also gives you more chance to dodge. I guess dodge is a thing. Dodge is like crit for blocking. Interesting. I like this increased stealth chance though. I think stealth is pretty useful. If I get higher speed, I can kill most things. This gives me a lot of speed. Oh my god. I don't have another freeze item, but this gives me a lot of speed. I can kill, like, I can one-shot things now. That's really powerful. So this gives me a fight. This gives me, like, an owl. Let's go for a fight. I think we're pretty strong. It's pretty good, yes, my lord. Oh, they're about to explode, eh? They just all exploded. Nice. Attacks always critical hit on frozen creatures. I lose clarity though. But I don't care. That's some good stats. +2 health. He's trying to self-destruct. Beautiful. More speed. Oh boy. His speed is higher? Really? He has 10 speed? Let's use this. I probably wasted that, honestly. Let's just get this. Convert. Let's just get out of here. Let's just get out of here. I know those are souls, but I had no reason to kill those explosions. I can't say it's better than Monster Train right now. I do want to try to take the risk here. Ah, yikes. I can one-shot most things, though. So convert 1 health into defense or guarantee stuff? I think guarantee stuff is pretty useful. This guy still attacks first. Very nice. We have a lot of max HP here. Look at this. This gives me another fight. I'm gonna go again for another fight. The head bob experience? The head bob in game? The head bobbing. I'm on beta branch. I took away screen shake. These things off. This should be 144. Ah. 144 should be a lot better now. Should be a lot better. Let's go one-shot this guy. One-shot this guy. One-shot this guy. One-shot this guy. Wow, it's free. Doubles my clarity. I have 0. Converts. Creatures with less than 20% are frozen on hit. And this always critical strikes if they're frozen. Oh, wait. Tipping point is interesting because it gives me a lot of speed. And I'm taking the tipping point. Because if I freeze them, then I can guarantee a critical hit. Reflect 2 damage when hit. And I lose 1 speed, but I get 2 more defense. Versus minus 2 speed, but plus 5 clarity. Let's take the spikes. Cure poison. Let's take this. I should be able to one-shot most things. This guy has a lot of defense. Because I now currently have 5 attack. That's right. Let's use this. Let's take this. So now I can stealth past all these things. So I want to go fight that guy. Did he exit? He exited with the loot. Damn. Alright, well, unfortunately, he instantly gets frozen. This guy gets frozen as well. The fact that I freeze him is actually insane. I have never seen this before. So let's go see what this is. Burial grounds. Oh, this is all brand new to me. We just get souls. That's kind of fantastic. Whoa, I should have paid attention to that. Cure poison, heal 3. Dark pants. So this replaces my reflect 2, but it gives me more health and gives me dodge chance. And I lose the reflect. I think the reflect is pretty nice. I could be wrong though. Whoa, can I fight something like this? That's 8 attack, 8 block, 14. There's no way I'm kidding. This is worth 20, but like, I only have 5 damage. This has 8. Well, the fact that it has poison. Why does it have poison? Oh, this thing just gives you 4 poison by attacking it. That's just a no-go. If it didn't have the poison, I can probably kill it, but with the poison, it's no-go. Nice, we got speed. These potions are not worth very much. Why is that? Do I have something that's making my potions less good? It's because I have no clarity. My clarity is awful. It's a free kill. Fully heal. Fully heal is interesting. Oh, these guys are trying to swipe me, huh? Moving towards me. Let's open this up, see what this is. Whoa, this is one of the items I recently unlocked. I lose, but I gain a lot of speed. Attacks also deal half damage to the creature behind. Half damage to the creature behind. That seems too fancy. Deals 27 damage. At least 1 attack, but I gain an extra 2 damage randomly. That sounds okay. Let's see if we get... Oh, we got cursed. Alright, let's use full heal. Let's go fight this guy now. Shouldn't I freeze him? No, it didn't work that way. Alright, I'm gonna go for another fight here. I can do this. This guy should be one shot. This guy's one shot. Oh my god, because of the soul torch, it does 2 random damage and then it allows me to kill those guys relatively easily. Heal plus 2 on kill. Whoa, it gives me 2 defense and 4 clarity. This gives me, holy shit, 3 attack and 3 health. Heal 3 on attack when below 20. Holy shit. The attack and health is insane. Chrysalis heart. Extra damage is so nice and my damage is really good now. Holy shit, this guy's insane. Gain attack stat on dungeon exit. Heavy boots. Every 6 attacks are freeze. I gotta keep that in mind. Because every frozen attack gives me critical hit. That's pretty important. I'm taking tasty beans. If I kill this, I should take no damage. So my next attack should freeze, right? Now it's just gonna freeze. And now I should... Oh, I got cold hearted for doing that. And now I should be able to get critical hit on him. Easy. Let's take this. This guy should be dead. Ah, but he attacks first. That's fine. Get an item. Now I got shootout. I got a thing for that. Every 6 attacks. So the next attack after this should freeze him. He's dead. This thing has thorns. But it's worth how much? 4 only? That's kind of dubious. Now I can go for another fight. It's getting low. I'm getting low on life. I'm going to use this. I should have done this earlier. Should I try the curse? It just feels like it's not worth it. Let's go over here. Minus 4 speed stone's off. Well, yeah. We have more attack. We have 8 attack now. Yikes. Holy shit. He blew him up. That's not good. I think I take the chance. Nice. That's just permanent? Oh my god, that's just permanent. That's insane. I should be doing that earlier. That's just permanent. Ooh, that guy's dead easily. I didn't realize that was just permanent. That's actually kind of insane. Yikes, I tried. I tried. Oof. Shouldn't this guy die relatively free? Alright. Took a lot of damage there. That's unfortunate. That's a little unfortunate. We're getting pretty far though. This gives me extra defense. This gives me extra clarity. I'm going for the defense. Although, honestly, yeah, I'm getting nothing out of these potions. Our defense is fantastic though. One shot this guy. We have 9 attack now because of this. Beautiful. It's Pen of Souls. Deal 1 damage each. Eh. Let's use this on him. He has spikes now. That's not good. Let's pick up this item. I might as well. I could use that if I wanted to. This is a cursed one, right? The chances are not bad for me. This cures poison, though. Didn't matter. 75 souls, 40 souls. Let's check this out. Curse damage heals. Whoa, that's insane. Curse damage heals is insane. Attacks always critical hit on frozen creatures. Ah, man, I lose that, but this is... Plus 3 damage for frozen creatures. Masochist looks really good, man. Because I also need this right now. That makes the potion so much better. This guy's vulnerable now. Now he's not. Now he's vulnerable. Easy. And let's go to a fight again. Go to the fight. I keep doing this school stuff. I have to learn what these little things, the significance of these things. Create a random exit card. This guy's just dead. I just kill that guy. They're just dead. Man, this is actually insane. This guy's just dead. Everything's just dying. More speed. Easy, just died to the soul damage. This always heals me. Create a random exit card. I'll do it. Let's take this. That might help save me in the end. Alright. +3 to stats, so your highest when equipped. I lose reflex, but I get +3 to my highest stat when equipped. I'm doing it. Holy shit. We have a lot of speed. This guy is so slow. Just freeze him. 40, okay. I want to try to get a bigger one. This guy's trying to do a 10. And now we kill him. Take out damage from explosions. Well, that replaces what? My skill top. +2 defense with another free 10 I'm equipped. So it's just, this is just worse. Let's just discard this. This is 40. Do I do 40 or try to save for a 71? Let's save for a 71. Let's get out of here. I have a lot of speed. Free. Fully heal. Let's use this. And then grab the fully heal. We have a random exit now. If I wanted to use it. But I'm just so strong that I think when you get to this point, you kind of just steamroll things, right? You just like one-shot everything. We get a jewel. We don't have a jewel yet, so... Oh, we do have a jewel. It's attack and health. This gives me 4 more speed. I don't need 4 more speed. Discard both. 75. Let's see what this is. I do want to spend 75 souls on this. Intimidate creature on attack. 2 defense, 2 speed. Berserker... Alright, I'm taking Power Glove. I have not been to the red one yet, so let's figure out what it is. I have... Man, let's do red one. It's a new one. I could do rerolls. Ah, that's right, I could reroll. Let's do rerolls. Parried. Oh my god, the fact that I freeze him is actually nuts. Oh my god, I just, like, they can't do anything. Freeze creature one hit? Isn't that better than what I have? Well, mine does every 6 attacks. This is just better. This is just better. What am I saying? Create random exit card. I want to keep the full heal. Attacks, freeze. Wait, are you telling me I don't have a helmet? This just gives me a helmet, but this gives me clarity. Teleport to exit. +10 curse resistance. Every 6 attacks freeze. No. Yeah, I should have taken the helmet, I think. Rainbow sucks. Let's just take the helmet. Should have taken it to begin with. Just taking it to begin. Oh, a visitor. And now I can't afford this stuff. Plus, it wasn't in Devil's Poison. I had Catalyst. Now I can't afford it. That's because I spent too much money, let's be honest. Wait, can I just skip? Oh, man. I wasted so much soul there. Wasted so much soul. Like, a stupid amount of soul I just wasted. I wasted so much soul there. It's ridiculous.
Thank you.
thing's big. This thing has a lot of damage. I wasted so much soul earlier, though. I'm getting it back, at least. Let's see what this is. Heal 2 on kill. Each dungeon has an extra heal 2 on kill. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. My deck's getting... This is getting sick. That's a big boss, right? Easy. Heavy hitter. Free. Wow. It is a deck building. I'm building deck as we speak. You cursed me? Not a curse, necessity. With weakness, temporarily. Okay, I still don't understand the lore yet, though. So, it's like, it's a dungeon crawler. Yeah, it's more dungeon crawler, actually. Wait, this is a legendary, so let's try to save souls for this. That guy just exploded. Right. I have enough souls for it now, right? 140? Let's take a look. A lot of souls. If below 25% health, freeze on attack. Attacks inflict a random status effect. Creatures with less than 20% health are frozen on hit. I love that, but random status effects? How good could this be? How good could this be? This gives me a lot of clarity, but I don't know. Gives me a lot of attack. This sounds pretty insane, actually. Let's try this out. Random status effects. I like this item better. Let's see. This is a big different door. I haven't seen this door before. I have freeze on hit, yep. When they hit me, though. They have to hit me. This thing's dying to poison. No, I'm taking poison damage. I parried that. My block is too good. Holy shit, when I kill things, I just heal. This is just stupid. Another 140. Let's try it out. Wait. I can't even get the 140? Oh, I got it. Spend all souls. For every 40 souls, you gain a plus 1 to a random stat. Wait, that's kind of insane. Is it better to do 140 or does it upgrade all... get 3 stats? Ah, nah. Well, I don't know. It depends. If I get a shield or not. Alright. Let me get a shield. Generosity. Attacks. Deal plus 1 light damage per 4 health. Freeze creature 1 hit. Mimics presents an extra choice. Ah, I get to see an extra choice from treasures and stuff. I'm gonna lose my speed though. Let's get out of here. Alright. Its ability was worth it. I should have kept its ability, I mean, but like, let's see what this mimic does. I'm curious. This guy has spike now. Let's take a look. Attack. So when I attack, I do negative a random 2 damage for another thing. This gives me speed, more damage. Attack next creature on pass. What does that mean? That sounds good. Attack a random creature on kill. I'm going for the polearm. Ooh, we got bronze leaf now. This gives me plus 10% dodge, 10% crit. Let's discard both. Plus 2 health. Attacks always critical hit on frozen creatures. Curse damage heals. We're good. This thing has how much speed? 20 speed. Jeez, how much? Damn, this thing's kind of insane. I want this thing is gonna explode. Plus 10 to all stats and plus 5 for this dungeon. That sounds nuts. That's insane, but when am I gonna need that? If below 25% health, freeze and attack. That guy escaped. Oh, he's right here. All these things are... What were those things in the back? Oh, they had one turn left? Let's see what this is. I'm shaking a lot, yeah. Whoa. Reduce current health to 1, gain plus 5 attack after completing 3 dungeons. The hell? Intimidate creature on attack. That's better than generosity, no? What does intimidate do? Oh, that sounds pretty good. Plus 1 damage. Plus 1 piercing damage resistance. Plus 2 defense with another... This is pretty good. I get piercing damage resistance. Take this. I do heal when I kill. I already have intimidated creature on attack, yeah. I also have intimidate now on Oh, does this stack when you have intimidate? Alright. Let me get a plus 5. Can I even, is there even 5 dungeons to complete? What does this guy give? Is there even 5 dungeons to complete? Let's find out. It looks like it. 3 dungeons, sorry, 3 dungeons. I don't want to attack him. Wait, can I fight him now? Maybe. Let's see. Let's see what the lore is about. The shadow's a thief of time. You'll never know. A silent crime. So, can I fight this guy now? What happens if I kill this man? Theoretically, I can. What's the downside of killing this man? Item up here. I got ambitious intent. Oh, he keeps trying to attack me. I did it. I'm sorry, dude. I killed you. Attack creature on pass? But how does that work? I have to go past them? So I'm supposed to go this way. This should freeze, right? So how does that work? Like that? When I run into them, basically. Plus your poison. Oh, I see. That's just free. What the fuck? Oh, that's just stupid. Let's see what this is. Mix present an extra choice. Don't my taxes do a shit ton of damage right now? Well, I guess I don't need Berserk Relic as much, right? It gives me 4 attack. Let's try generosity, dude. Yeah, this pole armor is kind of disgusting. What the fuck? I just kind of understand what they were talking about. It's stupid. Yeah, pull that was broken. I know I didn't rush it really. I know I did. But I'm gonna do it again. Cause I don't actually care about the Berserk one that I have. I know I've replaced Sunny Rush with Berserk. I know, but I don't want Berserk. I don't, because it's double intimidate stuff. Let's check out what this is. Attack targets get randomly teleported. Spend on souls, deal that amount of soul damage to the target. At turbulence instead of this. If below 25% health, freeze on attack. This seems like it's might be useful for the final boss, no? Alright, I do have freeze on hit though. This is freeze on attack though. Alright, fuck it. When is final form? I'll use it on the final boss. Nice. Ouch. These things should explode now, right? Oh, ow. Ow. That's about to explode on me. I guess there's a potion here, so that's fine. Oh my god, look how much... Jesus Christ. The fact that curse damage heals is just stupidly good. Who do I go to? The crossroads? Oh man, we're out of control. Let's see what this is all about. I killed Owl. Light and shadow. You need me more than you admit. Balance comes with equal splits. Got a new path. What is this thing? Wait, I can just attack this for free. I can just attack these things for free. Polearm's stupid. What the fuck? Polearm is stupid. Once you understand how it works. So I'm assuming that's going to be the final dungeon, right? Something's happening. I'll still take Reflect, my bad. I want to get that poison thing before. Oh, I don't get to. Once you do the last thing, it starts. Okay. Oh, I'm done. That was it. Or maybe this is the man. After all, you chose defiance. Why would you break our alliance? Betrayal's cost is far from free. Shown yourself, now you'll see me. He's angry because I killed him. I almost killed myself there. Oh no. I can't pass here. Oh no, I fucked up. I can't pass here. Oh, I didn't keep track of the walls. I can't pass here. You can't stealth past this, can you? This looks like there's no stealth possible. It would show me if it's stealth possible, though. Oh, I can beat this. I can beat this. Oh, I didn't know there was a wall thing. Okay, I think I learned all the mechanics of the game now. I am ready.